My mother was a smoker. She always was. My mother was angry and unhappy a lot. She would sometimes take it out on me. Even if I was doing exactly what she wanted me to do, she would find a reason to hit me. She liked to smack my face against the glass of the mirror. That was one of her favorites. Never felt like a son to her. I've always felt like a slave. I'm scared to be in my own house.